what we've got is four critical patients. We got a Tesla over the side about 250 feet down. Four critical patients, two minors, two adults. We have multiple air ambulances en route and rescuers on the ground assessing.
We come out here, unfortunately, all too often for things like this, and this was nothing short of a miracle today that they survived.